The tunnel! Move! Is this one? The effect is compromised, but did you read me? Requesting immediate...
No, Mr. Weller, she is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility examination.
You. Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization, Gabe Weller. Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked. I'm going to... Gabe, what are you doing here?
Annie, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. They're back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. This can't be happening.
No. Get out of there now. Oh, God. Oh, shit.
Weller, get your ass out of there. I don't want your wife crying about how I left your goddamn body in the mines. Now move it.
I can't. Just take care of her if I don't make it. Extracting now. Well out.
Why? why she locked the doors.
It'll take you to the hospital.
What about the order from Titan?
I know what I'm doing. Just shut it and get to that ship.
Thank you, Rick. I owe you. Weller out.
Thank you.
She's on the list, Gabe. Lexine is a key subject. She has to be terminated.
Potted. Stay the fuck away from my wife.
Look, I don't want this any more than you do. But the difference between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life, and I will not let you take that away from me. See you at the hospital, Vic. Lexine, do you read me?
Gabe? I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
Listen to me, Lexine. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay. Okay. I'm in the psych ward now.